We're in Elizabeth, New Jersey, directly across the water from Manhattan, and this is where you're going to start your day on the relief bus, right here at the Hope Center, where you're going to cook up hundreds of gallons of soup to take into the city and serve the poor and hungry.
Step one, you say we need to talk. He walks, you say sit down, it's just a talk. He smiles politely back at you. You stare politely right on through. Some sort of window to your right. She goes left and you stay right. Let him know.